King Mithridates of Pontus orchestrated a lavish feast in the 10th century, fearing assassination. He developed an immunity to poison by regularly ingesting small amounts, making him invincible, or so he believed. However, fate had other plans. At the banquet, his own son-in-law cunningly poisoned him, exploding an unforeseen vulnerability.